Good morning, I am Paolo Pescetto from the Energy Department of Politecnico di Torino, and I would like to introduce you my research about sensorless commissioning and control of synchronous motor drives. These are a few info about me. I received a bachelor and master degree here in Turin, where I recently defended my PhD thesis in electrical, electronic and communication engineering, approved with full grade and honor. During this year I published 11 conference papers and 7 transactions, obtaining 3 IEEE paper awards. About my research, I worked on synchronous motor drives because these machines are progressively replacing the traditional induction motors in a wide number of variable speed applications, but most of those applications require sensorless operation, which basically means controlling the drive without employing position transducers. This improves the reliability of the system and reduces its cost, but it also considerably increases the complexity of speed and torque regulation, and also it often requires accurate knowledge of several machine parameters. So the goal of my work is to reach a plug-in control strategy, which basically consists of a series of self-commissioning tests able to identify the required machine parameters and then tune an appropriate sensorless control strategy. In particular, I worked on synchronous reluctance motors, so-called SIR, and PM-assisted SIR, so augmented with permanent magnets. About the self-commissioning, I mainly worked on the identification of the magnetic model of the machine, which means the nonlinear relationship between current and flux. In particular, I worked on a method called square wave voltage injection, which consists of exciting the machine with an appropriate sequence of bipolar voltage pulses while the fluxes are retrieved by back EMF integration. And this is done in the most demanding condition, which is standstill without locking the rotor. If needed, it's possible to augment the test with the high frequency signal injection, improving its reliability and stability. What I obtained is very accurate flux maps in an extended current domain. Dealing with PM-assisted machines, there is one more issue, which is determining the flux contribution given by the magnets against standstill, which is very not trivial, to be compliant with the constraints of the self-commissioning. What I propose is to work on the zero torque locus, and by manipulating the torque equation I could obtain a very precise estimation of the magnet flux, which basically completes the identification of the magnetic model. Before going to sensorless control, I had to analyze the peculiarities of this kind of machines, and in particular problematic drop of saliency of the synchronous reluctance motors along the D-axis, which means at zero torque. This fact considerably harms the feasibility of sensorless control at low speed. This issue is inherently solved in PM-assisted machines, but still both of them present very high cross-coupling effect at high load. Considering all these issues and using the data obtained from the self-commissioning, I could propose several sensorless control strategies, and here we can see some examples of results. In particular, the algorithm resulted immune from position error due to cross-saturation and able to work with a good dynamic from zero speed to flux weakening and even in overload conditions. In parallel to this, I worked on two research projects in cooperation with GE Avio in the trend of more electric aircraft, so electrification of the aircraft. In particular, I worked on testing of very high current and high power synchronous reluctance machine prototype intended for onboard electric generation, and modeling and testing of an innovative solution called dual winding, again for onboard power generation. So I can say that I worked on all the ingredients necessary for reaching a reliable plug-in control strategy, and all of them have been extensively validated in experiments. This is a list of my journal papers and the conference papers, and that's it. Thank you for your attention. Have a good day.